9 years ago on November 11th, Sanjana Singhi first appeared on the big screen in India's Ali's Rockstar. Marking 9 years of Ranbir Kapoor and Nargis Fakhri's star Rockstar, Sanjana penned a long note on Instagram. She also shared a video clip from the film. Sanjana played the role of Mandy in Rockstar when she was just 13. What did Sanjana Singhi post? Sanjana Singhi was just a teenager when she first faced camera for Rockstar. The actress, who recently made her Bollywood debut with Sushant Singh Rajput's Dil Bechara, says that her love affair with movies started on the sets of the Imtiaz Ali film. Sharing a video, she wrote, 9 years of Rockstar. Mandy, I can remember a tiny 13-year-old me getting the surreal news that I was going to be Mandy in Rockstar right in middle of a school day like it was yesterday. She added, I didn't grow up ever imagining myself in the movies, and after experiencing pure cinematic magic on the sets of Rockstar as a child, I couldn't imagine my life without the movies. The actress also extended her gratitude towards the director and other crew members of Rockstar. She wrote, unending gratitude for each everyone who has been a part Rockstar's journey, to make it one that can never be forgotten and one that has shaped me in a countless number of ways.